第80课的练习. Question number 1 is: A great many goods were sent. There were A. Quite a few. B. Quite a little. C. Not too many. D. Very much. 好，题干中 a great many 表示大量的、许多的，我们需要找一个跟它含义接近的词组。A. Quite a few 表相当多、不少的概念，用来修饰可数名词复数。B 的 quite a little 表示不少、相当多，只能修饰不可数名词。C not too many 表示不太多，跟题干的 a great many 含义相反了。D very much 表示非常狠，常做副词来修饰动词的。那么根据含义，答案选择是 A quite a few 来修饰 goods。OK。那么第一题中重点注意表许多的短语。A great many goods were sent. There were quite a few.好，两个短语 a great many, quite a few 都表许多的概念，修饰可数名词复数。 quite a little 表许多，修饰不可数名词。 not too many 表不太多。 very much 它是副词短语，常用来修饰动词。 Next one, number 2. Goods were sent from various parts of the world. They came from parts. 好，需要找个形容词来修饰 parts. A. Mixed.Assorted. C. Different. D. Mixed up. 那么题干中 various 是个形容词，表示不同的、各种各样的，我们需要找跟它含义相近的形容词。 A. Mixed 表示混合的。 B. Assorted 表示不同种类的、分类的。 D. Mixed up 指混乱的、混淆的。那么 A、B、D 的含义都跟 various 不同，只有 C different 表不同的、各种各样的，跟 various 含义接近。OK， 那么答案应该是 C。Goods were sent from various parts of the world. They came from different parts. OK， 那么第二题考察就是形容词含义。Various 不同的，近义词是 different。Mixed 指混合的 ，assorted 表示不同种类的、分类的。Mixed up。表混乱的、混淆的。OK， 好，来看一下第三题。Museums were built with profits. They were built with the 利润收益被用来建造博物馆了。那 they were built with the 他们是用什么建造起来的 ？OK， 好，我们需要找一个词来替换 profits。A benefits, B earnings, C winnings, D excesses。好，来看一下含义。Benefits 表示利益好处 ，B earnings 表示盈利利润 ，C winning 表示获胜或者胜利的意思，而 D excesses 表示超过、超过量或者余额的含义。那么根据选项的含义，最佳答案应该是 B。Earnings 表示盈利利润，跟 profits 利润最为接近。OK， 答案应该是 B。Museums were built with profits.They were built with the earnings. 他们用利润所建造起来的。OK， 好，来看一下本课的四级练习。In the sunlight, each water drop shone with the clearest. A. Mirror. B. Crystal. C. Silver. D. Mineral. 在阳光的照耀下，每一滴水珠亮的就像最清澈的什么一样。OK， 好，这是个比喻。A. Mirror 表镜子。反映真实情况 ，crystal 表水晶或者水晶饰品的意思 ，silver 表银、银子 ，mineral 表矿物、矿石的意思。那我们说，在阳光照下，每滴水珠亮就像最清澈的水晶一样。那么水晶是最佳比喻。In the sunlight, each water drop shone like the clearest crystal. 在阳光照下，每滴水珠亮的就像最清澈的水晶一样。OK。好，那么第四题考察的是几个词的区别问题。Mirror 表镜子，反映真实情况。Crystal 水晶、水晶饰品。Silver 指银、银子。Mineral 表示矿物、矿石的含义。OK， That's all for the exercises for today.